The awe-revealing truth.
The mass-appealing truth.
The blood-congealing truth.
The irregardless truth.
The truth.
The truth.
As through a haze, I see a double daze, and shining in a window full of Arthur Miller plays. The truth.
The truth.
Told to Patrick Dennis in its whole entirety by me.
The truth.
All hail to little me, the book that's bound to be prohibited from passage through the mail, but nonetheless on sale throughout the land and printed by demand in Esperanto, Japanese, and Braille. With the areas I'll expose, I'll annihilate Gypsy Rose. As for practically Proustian prose, Mary Astor, meet your master. Stack me up with all three Gabors. I'll reduce them to cut-rate stores. And Luella, dear, you'll get yours with the end all. Casey Stendhal, truth,
truth, truth, truth,
truth. The D.H. Lawrence truth.
With an index.
Plus 10 Torrance truth.
Illustrations.
The plain plebeian truth.
Inspirational.
The Brendan Behan truth.
Educational.
In black and white, the truth.
Do you mean
you're
it?
You're damn well right, the truth.
In the language of Thoreau, Rousseau.
And Harriet Beecher Stowe,
for God and home and underprivileged youth.
The truth, the truth, the truth.